Well, I am extremely honored to welcome here to the State Department a woman that I had the privilege of meeting for the first time during my visit to Yemen. Tawakkul Karman has now been recognized by the Nobel Prize Committee, along with two other extraordinary women, for her commitment to democracy and human rights and for a better future for the Yemeni people. And as I just told her and her husband and delegation who are here, the United States supports a democratic transition in Yemen and the rights of the people of Yemen, men and women, to choose their own leaders and futures. The United States wants to be a good partner for the Yemeni people as they fulfill the aspirations of the revolution of the youth of Yemen, and then to continue to support the creation of a new Yemen with political and economic opportunities for all its citizens.
I want to say thank you for all American people, thank you for American administration. We in the youth revolution came to America to send them our voice, to tell them that we are the future. You have to be coordinated with the future. Ali Saleh and his dream, the intihar is over. نحن نتعهد بشراكة حقيقية فاعلة تعزز الحقوق والحريات تعزز الديمقراطية تبني يمن مدني ديمقراطي قائم على المواطنة المتساوية وكذلك نعمل مع بعض لأجل مكافحة الإرهاب.
And we pledge to work together to have a democratic Yemen and that is with a vibrant civil society and we pledge to continue to work together in the future.
سترون كيف أن شباب الثورة وكيف أن اليمنيين قادرين على جعل بلدهم عمق الأمن الاستراتيجي للعالم.
You will see that the Yemeni youth and the Yemeni people are able to turn Yemen into a strategic depth for security around the world.
كما أدهشناكم بثورتنا سندهشكم بدولتنا التي سنبنيها.
And just like we surprised you with our revolution, we will surprise you with the state that we're going to build.
We will work together a lot. And I think we can build the world together. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Can you give your reaction to the groups of Yemeni women that were burning their nails?
هو تعبير عن احتجاج من قبل النساء على الظلم الذي حاق بهن من قبل نظام صالح.
It's an expression of rejection of the injustice that the Saleh regime has imposed.
وهذه مرحلة جديدة لأنه المرأة تتقدم الصفوف ولن تتوارى لا خلف النقاب ولا خلف الحجاب.
And this is a new stage for the Yemeni women because they will not hide behind veils or behind walls or anything else.
Thank you all.
Excuse me.